And I was fascinated. I'd never read a character like this before. Somebody who was so brilliant and so self-destructive.
The Queen's Gambit became the most followed scripted web series on Netflix in just a short period of a month. This series displays the incredible talent and determination of a true spirited chess player. Today, we're going to be talking about the top 10 facts of the Queen's Gambit 2, new cast, release date, and surprising plot details. Hey everyone, and welcome back to Celeb Mania. Make sure you stay till number 1 as you don't want to miss out what could be out there in Season 2. Number 10. Love for Chess. A fresh period drama, The Queen's Gambit was released on the 23rd of October in 2020 for Netflix. Created and directed by Scott Frank and Alan Scott, and originally inspired and based on a novel written by Walter Tevis in 1983, it's a story of a young girl who loses her mother at the age of 8 and ends up in an orphanage called Methuen Home for Girls, where she discovers her passion and love for chess, but is also fed with pills that lead her into an addiction to drugs and alcohol at a young age, which continues later in her life. The release of The Queen's Gambit show in 2020 helped viewers develop a great interest in chess. Casual viewers and chess enthusiasts were excited about the show. While the show doesn't try to teach viewers how to play, it has made the game more popular. The big success and knockout hit of the show gave extra attention to the game. Number 9. The Big Question. Rated as one of the greatest shows of the year 2020, The Queen's Gambit of the Netflix series stars Anya Taylor-Joy as an overambitious chess player Beth Harmon, coming out of an orphanage, struggling with her addiction to pills, depression, and trying hard to overcome these challenges as she tries to become a world champion. Harmon's character is portrayed as simple and non-romantic, yet a very determined and intelligent chess player, which is something we never get to see in today's shows. We were all mesmerized by the acting, the storyline, the wardrobe, and the set design, flawless from start to finish, which caught viewers' attention from the usual series by turning chess into a thrilling sport, which turned out to be a huge hit last year. Just like any other super hit show in the past, most viewers are looking forward to The Queen's Gambit Season 2. Number 8. Will there be a Season 2? The Queen's Gambit was initially planned as a one-off, 7-part series for Netflix. The 7-episode limited series had everything in place and concluded at the end of the 7th episode, so we all know that this is the end of the series. But from our previous experience with hit shows, we can still speculate a release of The Queen's Gambit Season 2. Usually, chess tournaments and professional drama that shows a struggling competitor's rise to the top might not sound very exciting for a Season 2. But Netflix's The Queen's Gambit has proved otherwise for viewers in 2020. It was no surprise when the limited series picked up several awards, and upon receiving the award, Anya Taylor-Joy hinted at the possibility of a second season, which might be in the cards at some point. Fans have been keeping their ears open for updates, even though the drama was showcased as a limited series based on a book by Walter Tevis, to which there are no further additions. Number 7. Season 2 release date. If we recall the last, we saw Beth Harmon, having achieved her goal and dressed like the White Queen herself, sitting down in a Russian park to play chess with the locals. So where does this go next? That's everybody's question. This series was based on the novel by Walter Tevis, but the saddest part for the fans is to know that the novel has just gotten one edition and no further editions after. While the show has been trendy and attractive to get to the number 1, there have been no official announcements for the launch and release of Season 2. Anya Taylor-Joy told Deadline following her big awards nomination week, "It's so surreal and very wonderful that people want a second season. We never thought about it. There was no discussion about it. That said, never say never. In Hollywood, we still think it's too early to call checkmate on Season 1. There could be a chance for Season 2 that could happen after all. There's a slim chance that Season 2 could start production in 2022. But it seems more believable to expect something airing in 2023. Fingers crossed. Number 6. Plot for Season 2. In The Queen's Gambit, Anya Taylor-Joy, an incredibly talented performer, plays Beth Harmon in this fiction-based story, which shows her journey from an orphan to a champion, and that depicts the story of chess in a terrifying manner within a complex narrative. The Queen's Gambit has proven that sports can be as breathtaking as romance, with having no second edition to the base novel, and hence no sequel to imagine. The end of Season 1 has left almost no loopholes for Season 2. Considering the fact the stories had covered what was in the book, they will have to write an entirely new story to have something started for Season 2, which we think might take longer than expected. The new, freshly written series has the freedom to wander in different directions the creators choose. There are some questions in our minds. What happens to Beth Harmon's career after having achieved the top spot? And what changes can we see in her life next? She anticipated a storyline for the future season and said, "It would be very interesting to see how Beth would be as a mother, now that she's sober and more cognizant of the demons that pull her down." So this means the second season could see a change in her priorities, and we're not sure how viewers would react to such a storyline. Number 5. Season 1 Refresher. The first season ends with Beth going face-to-face for the second time with her biggest competitor, Vasily Borgov, a Russian grandmaster. She wins and becomes the world champion. Fans are eagerly waiting for what challenges come to haunt Beth Harmon in her next chess game. Netflix is yet to confirm if a second season is on the way. Anya Taylor-Joy has admitted that she'd love to reprise her role as the troubled chess prodigy. Frank and his team would have to create a storyline. We hope our lead actress Anya Taylor-Joy will be available for the next season, as she has admitted that she's been working non-stop and has already begun her next project, Robert Eggers' The Northman. She's also set to star in the Mad Max Fury Road. Number 4. Season 2 Speculation. To have a new story wouldn't be incredible as the first season, and the directors have indicated that there can't be a second season soon, which has left the audience disappointed. But if there's a huge demand from fans for Season 2, this would force the directors and producers to think about it. We've seen in the past where series go further even after finishing the novel, so fans might need to do a little push here. But recently, the star cast of Netflix's The Queen's Gambit stated on Instagram that the directors are looking forward to the second season with a different and amazing storyline. Number 3. Season 2 New Cast. We have no official details regarding the cast of the upcoming season, and the show won't continue without Anya Taylor in the lead role. Apart from her, other actors have also delivered effective performances in the previous season. Since a sequel of any series can't be filmed without its core characters, we hope to see Anya Taylor-Joy as Beth Harmon, Bill Camp as Mr. Scheibel, Moses Ingram as Jolene, Christiane Seidel as Helen Deerdorf, Rebecca Root as Mrs. Lonsdale, Chloe Pierre as Alice Harmon, Akemji Nafornian as Mr. Ferguson, Mariel Heller as Alma Wheatley, Harry Melling as Harry Beltic, Patrick Kennedy as Alston Wheatley, Jacob Fortune Lloyd as Towns, Thomas Brody Sangster as Benny Watts, and Marcin Dorsinski as Vasily Borgov. Number 2. Performance. The Queen's Gambit got so popular that it exceeded the 28-day Netflix viewing record. The number of viewers worldwide rose to 62 million in the first month of the show's release, making it a hit on Netflix. We're not surprised that the limited series picked up several awards. Deadline reported that this became Netflix's biggest scripted series ever. The show also received 2 Golden Globe nominations, one for Best Limited Series and one for Best Actress in a Limited Series. Number 1. Can't wait for the next craze. Several fans are predicting that the next season will also have 7 episodes, just like Season 1. This series has an IMDb rating of 8.6 out of 10, and the average sum-up rating of all the platform's results in 4.9 out of 5. Wow, we haven't had too many series with such a rating. Netflix subscribers drove chessboard sales up, which saw a huge global increase in sales, and got everyone rushing into stores to buy chessboards for Season 1. What's in store for fans next? With all the success that the show has received, we won't be surprised if Netflix and producers take this to another season to leverage in for more chess drama. While you're here, go ahead and click on one of these 2 videos on your screen. We'll see you there.